What is an NFT? Have you ever heard of it? Well, it seems like it is a future as is going to Mars. NFTs or non-fungible tokens are digital media and has only one owner. It is kept secure by the blockchain system and it's a digital asset that can be backed by video games, poetry, and art. Blockchain uses encryption and gives a unique ID for each piece of digital art that enters a meta-world market with cryptocurrencies. When a particular digital art or media enters the system of blockchain authentication and ownership, it is now ready to be sold to anyone who wants to purchase it for their art collections or to resell it. Can you imagine what Monet, Da Vinci, and Picasso would say about this? Well, let's take a look at this punk Picasso on OpenSea, which is the biggest market to buy and sell NFTs, the acronym for non-fungible tokens. This is just a random one that I found very appealing and interesting to me and caught my eye in style. Some of this artist's work is trendy and lucid, while others are pixelated and slightly lucid. The beauty of art lies with the eyes of the beholder, right? Digital sellable art? What a concept! So, can you put it on the wall? Yes, after you print it. So, what is the difference? The difference is that it is a new fashion in the art ownership league to be able to say, I own a piece of digital art. I am the true owner. There are NFTs that have been sold for millions of dollars. Puff Daddy purchased one for $1 million. Crazy, isn't it? Would you buy one? What do you think about it?